Okay, we're at 193 Casitas in Sedona, Arizona. Three bedroom, three and a half bath, 3,324 square feet. It has a game room up there. Nice desert landscaping. Kitchen here. There's the stairways to the game room. Granite countertops. Copper sink. Use a bell rock. There's a dishwasher. We have two of those, one on each side. Pantry. Built-in GE monogram. Refrigerator, prep sink, okay, let's take a look at the game room. New wood floors. Travertine tile everywhere. I have new wood floors here, as well in the living room, and a new fireplace surround. Half bath. There's the laundry room. It's rather big. This is the master bedroom. Large curved wall with windows. submerged walk-in shower and jetted tub. Master closet. It's a big one. Here's bedroom number two. Small walk-in closet there. Tub shower unit. And bedroom number three. And the tub shower unit again. Now let's go take a look at the garage. This is the first garage. It's a two-car epoxy floor. And then you have a third one over here. And we have garage door openers and all that thing. If you have an RV, you can pull it through the gates there, or the gates at the front of the house, or you can just drive right through. No backing required.